In West Sussex, a typical household generates this much recycling each week. But only this much makes it into the recycling bin. The rest is thrown in the wrong bin and wasted. Over a year, a typical household wastes this much recycling by putting it in the wrong bin, which means West Sussex is missing out on this much recycling. Recycling saves money that could be spent on vital West Sussex public services. So, you know, just think before you throw.